Happening today, early voting for Florida's primary begins in Miami-Dade and Monroe Counties. Voters in Broward can cast their vote beginning Saturday. Florida's primary happens 2 weeks from tomorrow. This is a closed primary, which means you can only vote for candidates in your registered party. And remember to bring a valid photo ID if you plan on voting. We do have a list of all early voting locations posted for you on our website, cbsmiami.com/campaign2020.